It's a perfect example of why we do put trucks on the highway to block the accident, because especially late at night, there are a lot of people out there that maybe shouldn't be on the road. And while they're operating on the scene, they need to be protected to help the victims of that initial accident. And this is a perfect example where a second vehicle came along, and if it wasn't for our truck being there, that car would have plowed right into the accident scene that was on the highway.